This is SSS Cool Dudes dedication for our superstar's birthday. Superstar's movie are always known for its super duper intro songs. This was the first Tamil movie to be dubbed and released in Japan.
Any guesses?
Yes, you guessed it right. It's from the movie Muthu. The celebration starts with Sriram's musical dedication. The brave Maratha warrior king. He was brought up speaking Marathi and Kannada. Rajnikanth made his on-screen debut with director K. Balachandar's Apoorva Rahangal way back in 1975. The film also starred Kamal Haasan and Sri Vidya in lead roles and hit the screens on 15th August 1975. Did you know he started out as a villain initially? In the first 2 years of the actor's career, he got only negative roles. But it was in 1977 when he first got to play a positive role in the movie Bhuvana Oru Kelvikuri, which is an evergreen classic film. Not one or two, but Rajnikanth has starred in 11 Tamil remakes of Amitabh Bachchan films like Deewar, Amar Akbar, Anthony, Lavaris and Don, among others, which went on to become super hits. It was producer Kalai Pulis S. Danu who first introduced Rajnikanth as superstar in the 1978 film Bhairavi. Rajnikanth received his first Filmfare Award for his film Nallavanukku Nallavan in 1984. In 1985, the superstar completed 100 films and played the role of Hindu saint Raghavendra Swami in the movie Sri Raghavendra. The blockbuster film Padayappa was Rajnikanth's 150th film. In 1988, Rajnikanth made an appearance in the English action adventure Bloodstone. In 2000, Rajnikanth bestowed the Padma Bhushan for his contribution to cinema.
Gonna draw a superstar. birthday, superstar.